Bahrainis and a rule ourselves for ourselves. And we'll put an end to this military occupation. And that day is fast coming. That day is close. So close, so near. That one day, ladies and gentlemen, we Bahrainians alone, we're gonna end oppressive regimes, suppressing our people, even outside the boundaries, even outside the borders of your country. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4.
We heard about the GCC agreement, and it's clearly stating that if Bahrain or any of the GCC countries has been facing an external threat, then those countries could interfere. However, the situation in Bahrain is different. What happened in Bahrain, it was a revolution by its own people. The people had enough of repression, oppression, dictatorship leading them, so therefore they decided their self-determination. They decided they want to fight for the democracy, freedom and justice. And your involvement to participate on the crackdown on them is totally unjustifiable.
Stop occupation in Bahrain!
Stop occupation in Bahrain!
End occupation in Bahrain!
Stop it now! Al-Khalifa dictators!
Al-Khalifa dictators!
Al-Khalifa criminals!
Al-Khalifa criminals!
Damn down dictators!
Damn down dictators!
Damn down dictators!
Damn down!
Leave, leave Bahrain!
Leave, leave Bahrain!
Out, out from Bahrain!
Out, out!
Down! Criminal family! Man get us! Baby get us! Fascist! Leave falling! Leave falling! Down! 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 Down!